just 2 days away, your home may already be filled with candy bars and candy corn. But you know what? Why stop there?
You're a candy corn fan?
Kinda.
It's okay. Okay, all right. We're here to show us how to take it up a notch and turn some of those popular treats into some snacks you'll love for the Halloween weekend. Celebrity chef and author Adrian Calabo. So, candy corn, where are you on the candy corn?
Not for me.
But there's
a lot of other fantastic candy now.
Okay.
You know, what we're working with.
All right, we're going to get into some of the candy. Yes. But you, I wanted to talk about, you offer a dining experience. It's not really scary, but a dining experience you've been offering for years in which people are blindfolded and have the meal. Why?
Blindfolded.
Yes.
And have the meal. Why?
Go that route. That's not a scary thing. It's a what thing?
It's an interesting thing. It's a journey of the senses. I've been doing
dark dining
now for about 12
dark
years.
Dining. Okay.
And I'm always looking to elevate the dining experience. How to captivate people, how to make a dining experience more memorable, right? Mm. So when I thought of dining in the dark, I thought, wow, this is perfect. People will be able to taste things that they've always tasted, but they'll be like, oh, wait, I didn't know that tasted like that for real. And then they discover they like something they never liked before. Wow. So it's
pretty cool.
A very fun dining experience.
All right. Well, speaking of fun, you've made a lot of fun things on this table. And we're starting with this creation. You call it the Monster Munch.
Monster Munch.
You see, you have a lot of, you know, you have a lot of candy in Halloween, right? And then this is a good way to repurpose the candy. You know, it's not just open the wrapper and eat. This is a creative way. Texture, sweet and salty and crunchy. Pretzels, Reese's peanut butter cups, M&M's, popcorn, kettle corn. We toss that with some chocolate, and then some white chocolate goes over the top. Here we go.
Whoa.
That's got us. Well, hold on.
But you put that on top. Okay.
You put that on top, and you can do milk chocolate, semi-sweet. You get some Halloween themed sprinkles, like so. You get your Halloween colored M&M's.
Wow.
So you got that sweet. You got that salty, and that's what maximum flavor is.
Dr. Ashton, how much of that can we eat in one sitting? Not a lot?
No.
It's a special occasion. All right, we got candy apples here. We're used to seeing them red, though, but what we got going?
So for the festive aspect of it, we actually use some food dye here, and we colored them black. Typically, you have them red, but here we have them black. Super fun. This is a great activity to do with the kids. And again, you're repurposing. The Halloween candy.
Okay, so little bits of looks like I don't know, what is that? Snickers?
You have Butterfingers.
Butterfingers.
You have M&M's again, and then to stay healthy. Okay.
We got
a healthy alternative.
Yes. We can still celebrate, so we have beet juice, beet, carrots, apples. You know.
Did you make this yourself? How does one make beet juice?
Well, you put it all in the blender, and then you could strain it if you like. If you like it chunkier, you know.
And
there you have that. You could still celebrate.
And you keep it on ice.
Yes.
I love that. Where do you get these? Party supply store?
Exactly.
Really?
Yes. But isn't that fun? And you don't have to resort to all the sugary snacks. You could stay healthy. You could still celebrate. It could be a lot of fun.
Okay, why do I have, what am I doing with the carrots here? What are the carrots for?
Well, that's part of the juice. It's beets, carrots, and apples.
You mix all that
up. You blend it all up. You strain it. You put it into your syringe.
Put it into your syringe.
And then I'm just supposed to drink it from the syringe?
Yeah. You pour it right into your mouth.
I mean, we could do a live demo
now. The shirt is crisp and white.
Yes.
Just press this one.
Well, Chef Adrian Calvo, thank you so much.
Thank you.
And the light of a candle shall shine no more at all in thee, and the voice of the bridegroom and of the bride shall be heard no more at all in thee, for thy merchants were the great men of the earth, for by thy sorceries were all nations deceived.
The yin and the yang on all the alternatives for any family to have some fun this holiday season, and for those recipes...